today is the called Palm Sunday. It marks the end of the public life of Jesus Christ, who has entered Jerusalem city as he was aware that he will be caught and will be killed by Jews. In that way, he entered Jerusalem. He was greeted and welcomed by the people of Jerusalem and Jews with Shaitin Kombukal, that is palm leaves. Here it is called palm leaves. That marks the end of the public life of Jesus Christ.